Okay, so you're saying RSS activists allegedly linked to the organization have carried out terror activities. They endorse
support of them.
Okay, they endorse hate politics. Fair enough.
And
I understand. Okay, now just hold back.
The freedom struggle, they brought this. They brought the theory of two nation theory. Savarkar says Bharat do desh.
Okay.
Okay,
you made many
what
points, Professor Varshney.
They are terrorist, type of a terrorist organization.
Okay. So you
and
made many points.
About this, even America, who is their master, whom they believe in the most, even their organization have said that RSS is a terrorist organization.
Okay, okay, fair enough. You made several points here, uninterrupted. Now, I want to ask Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi to respond to Professor Varshney. You heard his charges. What's your response before I open this out wider with some of my own questions?
Anybody from the Communist Party or the Left Party has no locus standi to speak anything on RSS. I will just give one example. In 1962 China war, the one faction of the Communist Party was supporting China. And they were saying that the Chinese invasion is for the interest of India. On the other hand, RSS, despite the fact that Jawaharlal Nehru has put a ban on RSS, is still they supported to that extent that not only Jawaharlal Nehru praised it, but allowed to participate in 26 January 1963. Why? Because RSS full form is Rashtriya Swayam Sevak Sangh, the hardcore nationalist organization, and Communist Party says CPI, Communist Party of India. They do not consider themselves Indian. They are like a branch of the multinational. That's why they were at the time with China. And they are blaming on RSS. And they have said that the RSS is a terrorist organization. I would like to put forth. Which is the single organization which is having maximum number of the schools in India. Not only India, in the entire world. It is Vidya Bharati having 30,000 schools. It is an RSS organization. You name a single biggest organization working in the tribal areas. Vanvasi Kalyan Ashram, which
what
is an RSS
organization,
biggest organization working in Dalit Basti, which is Seva Bharti, that is an RSS organization.
The
only organization which is working providing schools to those who are not able to send their children to school, Ekal Vidyalaya, more than 1 lakh Ekal Vidyalaya, that is an RSS organization. The biggest organization in the students is Akhil Bharati Vidyarthi Parishad, that is an RSS organization. The biggest organization in the Kisans is Bharatiya Kisan Sangh, that is an organization.
Okay.
And one of the biggest trade union is Bharatiya.
So, Dr. Trivedi, what you're saying is
this organization is Vishwa Hindu Parishad.
Okay, so
and
what you're saying is that you are involved
you
in nation building.
BJP, which is inspired by RSS, is the biggest political party. So, bhaiya, RSS ko samajh lijiye tab boliye.